I think you are right.
Yeah. So what I've suggested to the other groups is it's better to sort of approach the uniform. So I've said two things. One is you look at what you're already doing, but there is need to address certain issues there because there are problems. You're doing that. The school is that. This is fine. For example, if you think that you're producing paper anymore, but you're not making significant headway, you might say, well, this is to do with how we package our paper. It's to do with not having opportunity, unlocking opportunities in different sectors, in Europe and whatever places. And then the second category is, what are you not doing that could be exploited? Because the report clearly says there are opportunities in other areas which you have not exploited. Okay? So two, under those two categories, I want you to look at what are the issues, what are the challenges, and what do you need to do to improve things under those two categories. So for example, if you take
paprika,
for example, you might say, well, we do have paprika a lot in this country, but there's nothing happening at export level because, you know, nobody's promoting paprika. Nobody's doing anything like that. So you need to identify what needs to be done. Maybe there's a production issue, maybe there's a packaging issue, maybe there's a marketing issue, maybe there are issues of standards, maybe there are issues of how we handle storage, and so forth. So look at those two categories and try and identify problems and then solutions. What do you think? What are the possible solutions? Is it to do with government support? Is it to do with private sector handling things slightly different, or is it to do with the London Trade Center trying to do more to market? You know, what are the solutions?
Yeah, it's okay. We are thinking also instead of just going randomly,
yeah,
to pick what products we want to push.
That's the point. That's the point.
And,
so that's the
maybe
point.
Maybe we need to find like spices, with ginger, which we have restrained.
Absolutely. Yeah, that's good. Because
and then we want to look also in the markets which you told us.
Yeah.
Which markets can we exploit?
Absolutely.
Taking into
that's
our weaknesses and
strengths
and challenges which we have.
Yeah, absolutely.
But the challenges we wanted to go through this report to know. Do you have reports of each market which you told us?
Because we have here. This is my draft report. Which I have, this is a summary of what I presented, but I have some handwritten notes here. Like, these are some of the things that you might see. Some of them may not be too clear to me, but this is roughly what is presented. It's a summary of that, it's detailed. I mean,
yeah,
there may
what
be
I mean to say
yeah.
this is, yeah. for instance, there are like 10 markets.
Yes.
We want to find a niche market for our products because